Sander, you give exam preparations. Doesn't that conflict with the Red Hat NDA?
Well, as I have previously explained, I take the NDA very serious. What I do in my exam prep classes is that I learn people to work on real assignments, like the assignments that they will have to do on the exam. And I'm not disclosing anything that I've seen on the exam. I'm just asking questions in the way that Red Hat is doing that in their training as well. The only thing that I'm doing, you don't have to pay $3,000 to attend my training. These exam sessions are pretty cheap. I want everybody to be available to prove that he's got what it takes to be an RHE without wasting too much money on it.
I believe you. Sander, to me it's like bullshit. You're preparing the people for their exams so they know exactly what to do. But isn't that cheating?
I can understand your point of view. But what I'm doing in my exam preparation sessions is I learn people how to manage with the stress. I teach them how to deal with the time constraints, and I have them work on a real life scenario, like the scenario that they will encounter on the exam, but not the exact same scenarios. I would never ever disclose those. I just want those people to be prepared to work under time stress on real life exam scenarios, as is the case on the exams themselves. And I can do it without violating the NDA.